I tell people I'm a doctor with my own medical practice and businesses, they sometimes say, you must be so smart. But smart didn't have a whole lot to do with it. I could think of a dozen kids from my high school class who were smarter than me, a lot smarter, but in the years since haven't accomplished very much. Where you are 20 years from now is going to be determined not by your gifts, but by what you decide to do with them. Once you realize and accept what you're capable of, you need to set high expectations and big goals for yourself. Second, there's no getting around it, you're gonna have to work hard. As brilliant as you are, so are the people you're gonna be competing with. Effort alone won't guarantee success, but as a strategy, working harder than the person next to you has a pretty good track record. No matter how hard you work, you're gonna have to be patient if you wanna reach a big goal. If you really wanna be an engineer, a professional, an attorney, an educator, a physician, a scientist, please get comfortable with the journey. Love the journey. It's all about the journey, not the destination.